Soldier Boy tough. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called the Soldier Boy. You got a punch, then crack back 3 times from left to right. Soldier Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that Soldier Boy? That Superman? That oh. Now why me crack that Soldier Boy? 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 Soldier Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that Soldier Boy? That Superman? That oh. Now why me crack that Soldier Boy? Now why me jockin' on them, hate them, man. When I do that, Soldier Boy, I lean to the left, then crack that thing. Now, you! I'm jockin' on you.
I'm jockin' on you.
And if we get the fight, then I'm cockin'
then
on you.
I'm cockin' on you.
You catch me at your local party, yes, I crack it every day. Haters get mad, cause I got me some baby, mate.
Soldier Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that Soldier Boy? That Superman, that oh. Now, why me crack that Soldier Boy?
Now, why me you?
Now why me
you
crank that song?
Now why me
you crank that song?
Now why
Soldier Boy up in it?
Oh.
Why me crank it? Why me
roll?
Why me crank that Soldier Boy? That Superman?
Oh.
Now why me
you crank that song?
Now why me
you
crank that song?
Now why
me
you
crank that song?
Now why
me
you crank that song?
Now why
I'm bouncing on my toes?
Why me super soaked?
Yeah.
Oh. I'ma pass to a rap and he gon' crank it up for sure.
Haters wanna be me, Soldier Boy. I'm the man. They be looking at my neck, saying it's doom rubber band, man.
Why me do it?
Why we do it?
Damn.
Let it to
let
it.
To it.
No, you can't do it like me, though. So don't do it like me, folk. I seen you try to do it like me. Man, that damn was ugly.
Soldier Boy, I'm in it.
Oh.
Why me crank it? Why me roll?
Why me crank that Soldier Boy? That Superman? That oh.
Now why me crank that
Soldier
Boy?
Now why me
you
crank that Soldier
Boy? Now why me
you
crank that Soldier
Boy? Now why me
you
crank that Soldier
Boy? Now why me
you crank that Soldier
Boy? Now why
Soldier Boy, I'm in it.
Oh.
Why me crank it? Why me
roll?
Why me crank that Soldier Boy? That Superman? That oh.
Now why me you
crank that Soldier
Boy? Now why me
you crank that Soldier
Boy? Now why me
you
crank that Soldier
Boy? Now why
me
you crank that Soldier
Boy? Now why
I'm too fresh, I'm in it.
Oh.
Why me crank it? Why me
roll?
Why me crank that Roosevelt and super soak that?
Oh.
Super soak that,
oh.
Super soak that,
oh.
Super soak that.
Oh.
I'm too fresh now, why me?
You.
Why me shuffle? Why me?
You.
Why me crank that Soldier Boy? Now Superman,
you.
Superman,
do it.
Superman,
do it.
Soldier Boy, I'm in it.
Oh.
Why me crank it? Why me
roll?
Why me crank that Soldier Boy? That Superman? That
oh.
Now why me?
You.
Crank that Soldier.
Now why me?
You. Soul.
Now why
me crank that song?
Now why
me
you
crank that song?
Now why
Soldier Boy, I'm in it.
Oh.
Why me crank it? Why me
roll?
Why me crank that Soldier Boy? That Superman?
Oh.
Now why me
you
crank that song?
Now why
me
you
crank that song?
Now why
me
you
crank that song?
Now why
me
you
crank that song?
Now why?
I'm Doug Fowles, Jihad's coach. I've been pretty much had the same team for probably 2 years and 2 seasons, so we're talking 4 times. And this is the first year I've had Jihad. And I tell you what, we've made all the difference in the world. I don't think we won a game, maybe one or two in the past 2 years, and we've won every game. We've tied one with Jihad. He's everywhere. I put him in the middle for defense and offense, and he just hustles. He passes the ball when I tell him to pass, and occasionally I tell him not to pass, just to keep and go down there and score himself. And when I do it, he does. He does everything I tell him to, which is something I look in an athlete, and you know, I appreciate as a coach. And this guy has just been a big plus for our team.
Are you familiar with the fact that some of his teammates gave him the name Super Sticky?
Super Sticky.
Super Sticky.
I am not familiar. I can see why they would call him that, but
They call him Super Sticky because they say he's fast and he sticks close to the ball.
Yeah. And maybe he doesn't pass him up. And if, I just say, Jihad, you just tell him, go talk to the coach. You got a problem. Yeah. I mean, he's there. The ball's down on the offense end and slips over to the defense end, and then there's Jihad at the ball, getting the ball defensively. All the way at the other
still
end.
Still going
of the field.
To pay you back for that first game.
He put the capital H in Hustle. Because that's the one thing I look for in a, on
you're
a team.
Go down a
playing
later.
Position and hustling. And
okay, let's just run.
And he does them well.
Thank you very much for your time, Coach.
Certainly. I'm glad to have him on the team.